pigeons are in a ruckus. What has upset them? An ill omen. How did that charcoal get spilled? Where's the body? Fresh. The railing broke, and someone went over it. Where's the body? Cannot leave you here. I will take you back to Peleus for the proper rites. Poor Ruia. If you had only known how to make such a leap. What did you get yourself into? Beasts with the faces of men prey on the weak and powerless. We cannot simply show our bellies to the jackals that plague our land.
By the gods! Ruia! What happened?
She was thrown to her death from the Pigeon Tower. Your letter.
Why was she killed? That is the badge worn by Dimnos, our master of arms. Why did she have it?
I will find out soon enough.
girl. May you walk in the field of reeds.
Dimnos, I'm looking for Ruya.
Why would I?
Perhaps because she has your badge.
Shit. Well, she was just an Egyptian dog. No matter.
Why did you do it?
Truth? I didn't mean to kill her. Only teach her a lesson for her insolence. She refused to read a letter for me.
You must confess to Pelias.
I suppose you want the same fate as Ruya. You stupid Egyptian. I'll teach you the same lesson she learned.
Come! Try!
And you will pay, corpse!
Letter he mentioned.
Not a deal. So
look at Yahoo!
Was it Dimnos?
Yes. He killed Ruya out of base cruelty. And he died because he thought I was also less than a person.
What a senseless tragedy. She was a smart girl with a good heart. The letter you recovered, it is information for Apollodorus. I will make sure he gets it. We must all do what we can to help Cleopatra's cause. She alone cares for all the people of Egypt.
Thank you.
The city of Egypt's future welcomes all. Ah! Many lost works and fragments of the old world are found here.
By the gods! What am I to do?
Peace, friend. What happened?
The gods have cast me! I lost my farm and my wife to my brother in Iyamu, and now I've lost what little I owned. My cart got stuck in a ditch far from town. As night came on, I heard terrible roars, and I just left them. My poor oxen, everything I owned. What am I to do?
Roars? There are no large beasts in this region.
I did not stay to find out. They were the last gift I got from my father, Khufu and Kiera, and I left them there with all I own.
When I am out that way, I will see what I can find. For now, do what you can on your new house.
My thanks. My house is to the right of the entrance to the temple. May you fly with the bright wings of Horus.
Whoa. Quiet there. Let's see how it does.
Better have your father stuck to ghosts.
line.
Ayek! You found Khufu and Kiera. Today I cry tears of joy!
Look how much you have done since I have been gone.
I found something strange inside the house. It arouses my curiosity and yet terrifies me. Will you look?
Show me.
As I dug out the main room, I found ominous writings on the wall. Old writings. I have no idea what they say, but it scares me in my bones.
These are old, but incomplete. Too much is missing.
Erased by time and sand. Do you think it's a curse?
I will ask around town.
All right. What should I do? I don't know if I can sleep here.
You will be fine.
You should speak to Ramesu. He knows everyone in town and everything that happens here.
I'm sure he does.
Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in Leto. I've seen that dour face before. You've come for your house.
No, I...
You would clear a house in no time.
Enough. At Nehi's house, he showed me strange writings.
Nothing to worry you, friend. Three others have said the same thing, but these signs are too old to be made sense of.
I will check with them.
You are wasting your time, but as you will. Welcome, Nebet.
Yes? What can I help you with?
Ramesu said you found strange hieroglyphs in your house.
Yes. I thought they were kind of creepy. I think someone else may have found the same thing.
May I look?
Sure. Go on and take a look.
Aherheru?
Looks like the same style. Perhaps part of the same message.
It's hot!
Welcome! Welcome to Litopolis! Final dream of the Lake Tahaka!
Are you new here?
Passing through, but looking into a mystery. Did you find ancient hieroglyphs in your house?
Didn't everyone? Didn't worry me much. Why? Does it mean something?
Not sure yet. May I look?
Don't see why not. Tell me if I should worry.
Another part of the message. May I ask you something?
Yes, what?
Nehi found a strange symbol in his house, like you. May I take a look?
Certainly. He's new, yes? He'd be cute if he didn't look like he was always about to cry. Tell him I asked how he was. My name's Nebefa.
More of the message. That's the whole message. It appears to be a prophetic vision. Where is this temple?
Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in Metropolis, the city of Horus.
What did the priests hope to achieve in their last ceremony so long ago? These men, they were war priests. Were they killed? Or did they choose this fate for themselves? Some ancient concoction, long since dried up. A prayer. Of slaughter. This place was dedicated to Sekhmet then. I thought Letopolis was home to Horus. Letopolis was sacrificed to the gods by the ancients, so the rest of the Nile could be granted to the realm of men. These priests made an invocation for protection to the one before whom evil trembles. In drinking their concoction, they gave their lives, as well as their city, to Sekhmet. In their eyes, Tahaka's project would be sacrilegious.
Welcome, friend. A new life awaits.
Tonight?
Ah, Bayek! I'm getting used to living with these symbols. Nebefe even came by for a meal. Did you find out anything?
I did.
Though I'm not sure you are going to like it.
A curse! I knew it!
No, not exactly. Letopolis was an offering to Sekhmet, to protect the rest of the Nile.
We have offended the Lady of Slaughter? No wonder the sands always blow. She wants to reclaim the city. Are the officials blind or mad? I can't stay here. Maybe Nebefe will come with me. What about you?
My time here is but temporary.
You were kind to me when others were not. Maybe we will see each other again in this world.
Your time has come.
Nejai, a shipment of weapons has gone missing. If you were to find it, I think you might find something of interest. Feel free to grab what you'd like from the stash.
Oh, decided to come back. Oh. Yeah.
here. Siar, in a way.
Here's what for that poco.
I should be cautious around here.
There you are!
on.
The technical brilliance of a plowman.
Can't jump the two of us.
Out of the way!
Wait a minute, back there.
Nothing gets through.
I will deal with this. All right. Dog.
Hey,
you should not have come here. There you are.
have I walked into?
Look at Yahoo! Hey!
Boy, got you!
Got him lined up!
I'll have you got some!
Got him lined up! I'll skewer him!